go to St. Quan, please? For our score at the moment is 55. Now, I know we're here in Killock, we deliver a great guest experience. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you these Telodean cards so the guests can give our feedback on how I know you're a great team to give, deliver a great guest experience. So I'm going to give you these cards and hand them out to every single guest that you share for. I'd say, Joey, right?
Yeah, no worries.
Hey, can you do a toy check for this?
Yeah, that's no problem.
Thanks very much.
That was holding some absolute disgrace when I get the sword.
I'm very sorry about that, we did ask. As you do, so you think
I'll do it now,
yes, bro.
Sorry, excuse me. It's a little bit cold on screen too, would you mind turning up the heat a little bit?
Well, it is cold outside.
Sorry about our previous encounter. I do believe I was extremely disrespectful, and I do know screen 2 is quite cold. Any chance I can offer you a free tea or coffee?
Thank you.
I wanted to go see Deadpool with my 5-year-old son with me. Okay. I just wanted to know what it's about.
I think it's an animated movie.
And is it suitable for kids?
I'd say so. Actually, no, it isn't suitable for kids. It's 16. However, we do have other movies out of the moment, so it will be suitable for kids. We'd like it to come to show, yeah?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks. Cheers.
Tickets to
Alvin
and
the Chipmunks
at
4 o'clock. Only 4 o'clock. A few more hours left on this shift.
Yeah, no bother. 2 tickets.
Yeah, two,
Alvin. Huh? You owe me?
Nice.
Enjoy.
Hi, can we get 2 tickets to Deadpool, please?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Oh, the birthday!
Oh, the birthday!
Oh, the birthday!
Oh, that's good!